So either it'll work, or it'll just fail again, and I just can't answer it. So, and if I can't answer it, I can't answer it. Yeah, I don't know. It acts weird.
So what the fuck's going on?
Okay, so while you were in the washroom, and I got back to town. I walked into here because I was going to go... Actually, I don't even know what I was doing. I was just walking around town. I was basically going
to... By the way, thumbnail for you.
Yeah, again, there you go. I just like...
This game just makes its own thumbnails.
Get rid of the continue thing in the corner.
Yeah.
But basically, what it is the old woman, and she wanted to talk to the musician.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, we've walked in on him, and he hasn't done anything. Right now, he's just... John's just sat down and said, I'm looking for a guy named Peter. Or at least she said his name is Peter.
I'm looking for a Peter.
So we'll see what he said. What Peter's she what said. She said. There you go. Right. I'll see what he says from there.
You ain't after no Pete Turner.
No, Pete Turner. Okay.
For all I know, where can I find
him? Oh, jeez.
Well, my memory escapes me. Well,
not properly stimulated.
Oh, I got him a blowjob.
Let's see if we can refresh it.
Refresh it.
$5.
$5.
Oh, my Lord.
Or you could run a little,
or you could run a little errand for me.
What do you need done?
What do you need done?
It's my wife.
I don't want to fuck his wife.
She packed her things,
this morning and left me.
This
dumb wench is still at the freight station waiting for her stagecoach. If you could convince her to take me back. I figured I could kill her. Okay, never mind.
Yep, she convinced her to die.
Her name's Rose.
Oh, boy.
my mom messaged me. You'll need more than talk with that bitch.
Why can't we just give him $5?
We might be able to.
Oh, you can.
Pay him $5.
We're just gonna do the $5.
You wanna just do the $5?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck this hoe.
Here, this might loosen your tongue. Truth is, Pete Turner
ain't been in Armadillo for
like
20 years. Yeah.
Kind of a queer fella and all.
Okay.
Wasn't here
every night.
Sure.
In the sky. Yeah. So what now?
Got hepatitis, eh?
What happens to all of us? So what? So he did die. I figured he died. Old fellow's rest. Yeah.
Oddfellows, yeah.
That's where he
or Oddfellow. Find Peter. Okay. Now we go to the station and fuck his wife.
Yeah. Fuck your bitch.
Come this far.
Do I ever say fuck your bitch? Just no. I mean, oh, check out those physics on the rags in the background.
Oh, yeah, the way they're moving?
Boom.
Okay.
No, so honestly, I think it's just like an animation.
Okay, so is this it now? That no man put asunder. I'm gonna guess that's it then.
Yep, that is Odd Fellow's Rest. Man, I want a master 5-finger fillet. And just like meet all the money.
So what's going on in Dustin's life?
Well, I just emptied my bowels.
Yeah, that happened.
I feel like I'm like at least 25% lighter.
25%.
Yeah.
So you're 100 pounds, you just shit out 25 pounds of you.
Yep. Well, like 160.
Okay, so you shit out more than 25 pounds of fecal matter left your body.
Yeah, it was quite a feat. I mean, sometimes you can't just be so full of shit all the time. Backs up, you know.
Yeah, it does.
I have a bottleneck and it's my anus.
Backs up and you can't handle all that bullshit.
Yeah, exactly.
Can't handle all that shit and
like
it leaks out somewhere.
Well, see, I have like an airlock. So
oh, yeah.
It just like literally sucks it out of me. So I just like have handles and I just hold on for dear life and just he's dead, man.
I almost hit it perfect on the head. Oh, I'm thinking of like GTA logic and I push the brake button or I push the trigger for the button.
That's not gonna help you. So they buried him, but then didn't even let his wife know?
Pete Turner. Killed by a blow to the head on the 15th of January, 1894. You'll never dance with another.
Oh, boy.
Strange things are... I got an achievement.
Holy shit.
Strange things are afoot.
I like how your horse just comes right in here. He's like, fuck the dead bodies. And they're not even, like, buried. They're just, like, lightly dusted.
I'm curious now. What was that achievement? Like, what was the achievement? Because I know, like...
To do your fucking...
Complete the task for a stranger. Oh, okay.
Oh, you just did the video.
Yeah, I did.
God damn it.
9/11.
Yep. Everyone's gonna know now.
Yeah.
This was on the day.
Well, that was done.
Alrighty.
Now what?
well... I think we need to go make more money.
Okay, so...
Oh, pay off the bounty. That still needs to be done.
I went and checked. Bounty's gone. Oh, it paid itself off.
Oh.
I never paid it off. I was gonna go do that, but...
Maybe it's like, you do a bounty for us, we forget your previous crimes or something?
That might be, actually. I never...
That's awesome. See, I'm ahead of the game.
Yeah.
I write the rules, it seems. No. junk. Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Right up his anus.
Oh. I already rolled him. Is he just back here? Yeah, there he is.
Looks like a... That shadow is like... I think that would entice housewives to leave the house.
I didn't do what? Just stand outside?
Yeah, just like...
Just stand on the front
bask
lawn.
In the glory.
Well, he's outside now.
Yeah, exactly. Getting that suntan. Oh. They call that a snapshot.
Snapshot.
Yeah. Quick scope.
See, is that another crow? I got a hawk. Hawk.
Fantastic.
I was about to shoot my horse.
I was about to.
Yeah, because I thought that was an animal. I was like, nope.
It is an animal.
It is an animal, but I mean, like, an animal I should hunt. I don't want to hunt my horse. It's not exactly much of a challenge when it comes walking at you and just sits there next to you.
So, the only Rockstar game that has come to backwards compatibility for the Xbox 360 is, like, what? Midnight Club? And that's it? Because do they have Bully already?
Bully was supposed to... I think it did come out.
Yeah.
Because I know they kept talking about how it was coming out, and I think it did.
Yeah.
But I'm not totally sure.
I don't think they're doing Midnight Club.
So Midnight... Wait, so you're saying Midnight Club's the only one that didn't?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought you said, like, the only
one
that
and Rockstar Table Tennis, but...
Oh, well...
I mean... Fuck. I would honestly not mind trying it. If it was, like, for $10...
Yeah.
I would give it a shot.
What is that sign there? That's for...
That's a newspaper.
Oh, it's a newspaper.
Actually, what's on the newspaper? Let's check it out. Let's catch up with the news and...
It's a dollar.
It's a dollar. I don't know if we can afford it. Oh, you should. It's like a young kid instead of like some farmer. Look. You just gave him like a wad of cash.
What are wow. Fantastic. We are zoomed. 30 pound butts. 42 cents per pound. For butt. Per pound.
What? A big.
Tobacco. So apparently you're buying 30 pounds of tobacco. Tobacco. William Gang, Ring of Terror.
Yeah, because we ended it.
Grave robber captured, but crimes persist. Humorous cracks jokes arise. Tumbleweed haunted.
Uh-oh.
Following recent reports of ghost sightings in the abandoned town of Tumbleweed, visitors are continuing to tell of unnatural happenings.
Sloppy mollies.
Where do you see sloppy mollies?
The dockyard oysters.
Oh, down there. No.
Now with less, what, grit or crit?
Now with less grit. So they're even sloppier.
Fantastic.
The proof is in the odor.
Oh boy.
Is okay. Wonder Tonic from the East. Doctors worried about future. Cart race to be held at Gaptooth Breach.
Yes.
Frozen pelts wanted. Excellent prices offered. River traders, pawn shop, thieves landing, New Austin.
Fantastic.
Tobacco fights
tuberculosis.
Tobacco fights tuberculosis. An orgy of telephones.
Uh-oh.
Zoom right in on that.
Everybody should check this shit out.
You can read the whole thing. I've scanned over the entire thing, basically. New edition.
Price $1. Number 53.
Oh, God. This might be right even the first one.
I like how they didn't even line up the W.
Could you imagine what this would be worth now? Oh, yeah. Somebody just kind of stuck the W.
Yeah. In. It's like,
Black Adder. Oh, we forgot the W.
Shit, eh?
The newspaper bot details various gangs on ants, including some of your own. In order to read the newspaper, choose the newspaper. Okay.
Oh, so you always have the newspapers.
So, yeah. You never lose those papers. They're always there.
Good. You should.
Okay.
Okay, hold on here.
What else we got? Oh, poker's not going.
No? Well, Five Finger Filet is.
Five Finger Filet is. There's a bounty.
Is there?
Yep, it just popped up.
Oh, no, don't do the bounty until we have the lasso.
Oh, right, yeah, so we still have yeah, but the lasso, we gotta do a bunch for Bonnie, then.
Really?
Yeah, Bonnie's where we get it from, because we go, like...
I know it's from her, but, like...
We go lasso wild horses, but it takes a little while to get there, I believe. Actually, well, with the money we got, let's see what we got for guns, if there's anything worth upgrading.
No, we're gonna figure it out right now.
Okay. We'll talk to the guns. We have
nope. It's when you break horses. That's when you get.
Yeah, it. You break. Yeah, you got to break horses for that double-barreled shotgun.
Junk.
I don't remember using a shotgun in this game. Volcanic pistol.
I remember buying every single weapon.
Bandolier.
What's the press Y?
Oh, it's ammo capacity. Yeah, so that's worth.
Not too shabby.
That's the one that's worth it. Okay.
So we have like no money now.
We got 65.
We could have bought a place in Armadillo.
We could have.
Damn
didn't.
It.
That'll be fine.
I think we should go to Bonnie and,
Actually, well, yeah, we'll go to Bonnie. I'm gonna sell a stuff I'm holding. Oh! chicken head. There
it
is.
Want me to do it?
Yeah, you can do it. Okay.
Hold on. How much money we got? $65?
I whistled for my horse.
You're freaking out!
65, yeah.
Okay, here. Pass it here.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna take control here. The tough guy, mister. I wanna see if we can get a better pistol.
Well, you can get a volcanic pistol, but you gotta hurry the hell up, because he's gonna go away.
Fuck him. Okay. We're doing it right now.
Wait, B. You gotta get next to him and push B.
I'm gonna have next to him. I'll shut that mouth of yours for good.
Okay, and the doing probably just behind you. Probably
just saves the game.
Nah, we're fine.
Damn it.
Just don't die. Yeah, and a Kettleman revolver. You're good.
Can I just, like, shoot him, like, ahead of time? So hold on. Left, pull left trigger.
Left trigger, up, and then up on the stick. Yeah.
And then you press, like, a crazy amount of time.
Yeah, just keep mash the right trigger, but mash it, like... Is this the
same guy?
Sure. You can press A to skip it, but yeah, it tells you how to do it. But yeah.
The horse!
The horse is doing it. The horse is doing it with you. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! What?
The horse got in the way!
Damn it, horse! No!
What the fuck?
Why, horse?
What the fuck?
I should quickscope
him. It saved it.
Of course it did.
So that's why that guy never showed a blast on, because it saved it.
Fuck.
Where are we?
Damn it, horse!
Where are we now? We're back at the campsite I made.
Are we?
Yeah, this is... Okay, yeah. This is just outside the McFarlane Ranch, I think.
Yeah. It still saves all the things you did.
Yeah. But it just puts you back at the last save point you're at.
Yeah. That's bonk.
You can join in the game of horseshoes.
Oh, shit. Are you good at horseshoes?
I'm not bad. Like, I played it a few times. It's off... It's around the side.
Whoa! Whoa!
Grinding yeah. along the side of the fence.
I'm like a radical Muslim.
Do they grind on fences?
No, come on! Yeah. They'll grind on anything. Yes.
Oh, wild horses! It was the next one. I thought
fantastic.
I thought it was later down the line. Mr.
Marston, how are you?
Well, you have to do. Well, we do have to do it twice. I know that. Like, there's this one and there's another mission that.
Don't guard it right now.
Yeah, you,
all right, let's leave. We're out of here.
You can't do that. But no, I mean, like, there's this mission to do horses and there's another mission to do horses too.
How do you throw it?
It'll be right trigger when you actually have a target to do that.
Get over here, bitch.
Don't lasso the old guy.
Get over here. Bring him in. What the fuck good is this?
It's already your horse. You don't have to lasso him.
Yeah, but he should just come to me.
And you gotta follow the old guy.
Come, my lady. All right.
Come, my lady. You're my butterfly, sugar, fucking baby. Me
you sure have some interesting just, like... theories on what the government's doing, sir.
Don't lasso him. We'll have a bounty.
Oh no!
He wants to fight now. There'd be even less use without a horse, genius.
Damn it!
You abandoned him.
Fuck. That's bullshit. I got horse jacked.
You gotta do your shit.
I got horse jacked.
Just horse jacked.
I didn't do anything.
Don't jack the horse.
Fuck. Would you help your Uncle Jack off a horse?
Yeah. I don't have an Uncle Jack.
You don't know Jack. What? I want to.
Got on, got off. Don't push X.
I want to jump.
Well, there's an X command right there, so it's a... Okay, back.
Yes.
Crushes the guy as he's falling.
Here, you can't take me off my horse now.
I don't think you can last. Can you last with dogs?
Yep.
Okay, so he's just freaking out there. Yeah, he's gonna fall. He's gonna pull you off your horse now.
No.
As soon as you aim it, that's what happens.
Why?
Well, you did that last time. You aimed it and he ran at you.
Oh, he's picking up the bail.
He's picking. Well, he was doing a job.
That's awesome.
Yeah, most of the time people just like, yeah.
They like just walk other, away.
AI, yeah, they just leave
Bethesda
alone.
Games are like, fuck it.
Yeah, it's like, well, you stop me. I can't do it now.
Now that it's on the ground, I can't pick it up.
I'm useless.
Yeah, I've become immobilized.
Oh, yeah, they're talking about, like, governments bringing in stuff.
Stubborn old fool. Yeah, so, like, if you just like, oh, that's so, you're gonna take me.
Yeah, no, you threatened me with your rope. Well, yeah, because I know you're not going to do it. Or you can't do it. Are those the horses you're talking about?
We're going to
get I would hope so. There you go. Wild horses. Rope one of them for me, Mr. Marston.
Rope me good, Marston. Which one should we take?
I don't know. You got to take the one.
I don't want these white ones. I want the brown ones. Stop moving, assholes.
Well, horses do that.
Oh, what the hell?
It ripped off the left one because it's like, he's not going to get it.
Got it. Oh.
You know how to do this?
Yeah, it's like...
You go the opposite way of the horse.
It's like side to side, right?
Yeah, side to side, but you go the opposite way he's jumping. But don't do it too far, you'll literally throw yourself right off.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Yeah, this fucking tree, though.
You'll flail wildly. This tree. You're about to be thrown off. I think you have to do two. Because I know he takes one, the old guy takes one back.
And she takes one back.
She takes one back. But I don't, got him. I don't think you take one back.
Got him.
Okay, bitches. Not yours. So yeah, you can just jump off him. Somehow you had magical reins that just popped at an hour.
Yep, I mean.
Yeah, I think that's enough activity for an old guy. Huh. He had one.
You're an idiot. He doesn't even know what he's doing. Oh shit, he's choking him out.
Backwards.
Yeah, we gotta go grab another one.
Yeah, you gotta hunt him down again.
Dumbbell, shoot him in the leg. Now slow him down.
Shoot him, chase him. Okay, we got him.
Right. I want another brown one.
There you go.
Boom, it's like I'm a master. I guess you can always do this.
Just do it in general?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can do it whenever you want.
Are there any good ones in the wild?
There's one that you get to keep later in the game that's actually pretty good. It's the...
The old yellow one?
That Mustang? Yeah. He's a...
The Ford?
Yeah, well, he's a good horse.
The old 308 under the hood.
He's fairly fast. Just make sure you don't run him off the cliff.
Nope.
He dies like a regular horse.
You got him eating on your hand.
Hey, come back in here. Whoa! It just threw you off. It's like, nope, never mind. You have to get off.
Back to the ranch.
Yeah, so you just get the two. You just fall right back.
Can I just, like, rope that horse while that horse is roped?
Nope. Rope the rope. I'm glad. Just rope her off. Tie her up.
Yeah, exactly. I'll take you. I imagine that's possible.
That sounds kind of bad. He's reading at the bottom there. He's like, "You guys got a knife life. You guys have a knife nice life here.
A knife lice.
Yeah, knife lice. But it's like a life I want. It makes it sound like I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna take you out.
I'm gonna take your life.
Yeah, I'm gonna take all this shit from you.
You think it's yours? Well, it's mine now. I could have been cowboy. Well done, Mr. Marston. These are fine horses. It'd be fine if you come back with a shitty one. It's got like three legs. Like, what the fuck were you doing?
You shot him. He's dragging his leg behind. I was like, well, I got him.
That guy's fighting with the horse. I mean, really do with those. So do you think like they just like mo-capped all the horses or just...
I feel like they mo-capped that mustache.
They should. No rest for the wicked. Let's see if we can track down that other herd of horses. How many horses are we stealing?
So you're not done, yeah. You gotta keep going.
To the meeting place.
Maybe this is where you get the Mustang.
Nope.
Because that's what I figured was later in the game, but why are you doing more?
Tell me why, you sure ass why. She's nosy. But then it's weird, after this you don't talk to her, I don't think.
Yeah, you must have been quite a catch. Oh yeah, so this is where he said, yeah, she's quite a catch, but you're talking in the past.
Oh.
She was quite a catch.
She's a hoe.
She had some suitors. Ranch in the middle of Henning and Steady, and the place found a husband. Anyways?
Yeah. Huh.
Hmm.
And after my brother left, it was up to me to become the man of the ranch. She's the man of the...
Yeah, after her brother left, I grew a dick.
She's a real bro dude.
We're two of any man. Yeah, I'll try to take that as a compliment. We're two of any man. I was like, she has two dicks.
Yeah, no, because she's a man and a woman. In many ways, my wife is kind of like you, Miss McFarlane. This is real lady. Is that so? Extramarital affairs with. You
don't talk about her very much. She's always been a woman in a man's world. Isn't that kind of how it normally works? If you're a woman, you're a woman in a man's world, or you're a woman in a world anyways?
Well,
People talk about women in a man's world all the time. Yeah, so then you have to catch... How many got following you? Three now?
Shit, too many.
Yeah, so basically... Yeah, you gotta catch three horses.
I gotta catch four.
Well, I don't know if she takes one, but I know it's three at least.
Why wouldn't she?
Maybe. This is stupid. So that's a lot of horses.
Like, am I like... Okay, get off me.
No, you can run ahead of them now. You just gotta get to that thing way up on the right.
Let me go. That'd be fine. We got like one horse. Okay, yeah, we're good.
Yeah, all of them put one rope on it.
This sucks.
Look at the herd. Yeah, they're right there.
Oh, there might be one for me right there. Yeah, that might be the one.
Yeah, that's him. That's the Mustang.
Right there. Let's save the Mustang.
Guide the herd towards. Oh, you just gotta chase him.
Chase him.
Yeah, guide them towards the canyon. So you're spreading them off.
I know. I didn't realize those guys.
Neither did I. I actually. So yeah, you're getting the Mustang right now. So I guess you grab a few, and then, yeah, you gotta get that Mustang.
Just looking at buying a Mustang. Wait a minute. It's just me here.
Everybody left.
Damn it.
No, they're up, like, way up on the right-hand side of you.
Bro, dudes. I can't do everything. Ow.
Well, you did run out. You just ripped the side of your horse off on the cactus.
Oh, shit. Oh, They're going.
The horse just jumped. Nope. Make your left.
Come on, bro. You're gonna be mine right away.
Slam into you. Yeah, he's the one that takes forever to do.
Fuck. Come on, I need some help.
You decided to run out ahead of him.
Fuck.
Oh no. Keep going.
See, this is why farmers fucking everything takes so long. They're not fucking chomping at the bit. I don't know which way we're going.
Towards the yellow dot, so that way.
We're gonna figure it out.
Oh, it's kinda like straight ahead. So you're almost there, you're kinda getting them in the right direction.
No!
They're going the wrong way right now.
Not at all.
Well.
Fuck you guys.
Return to the herd.
Oh, shit.
You're too far away.
No, don't follow me.
That'll be the best part.
What are you guys doing?
You fail the mission because they're like 10 feet away.
Fuck. This is dumb. It's horse AI, man.
Well, it's based enough to where it'll go the right way eventually.
Well, yeah, I know, but like, is this how actual horses operate?
Nope.
Didn't think so. Well, also, you have more than just one asshole.
Normally, yeah. Half the time, you're going like 6 times slower. You're not sprinting at them at full speed and then stopping all like jolted like that.
Hey, this horse is liquid cooled. We can push him.
There Made you go. It. They're already there.
What the hell? Majestic. Thanks for being so helpful, guys.
It is a mistake. Looks like we got blood of them. What magnificent animals. It's not like these pieces of shit we're on right now.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah, that's where it is. Oh yeah, Stallion's getting away. There you go. Now you have to chase him down.
That guy's walking like he got a dick up his ass. Oh wait, penis. Yeah, you let them all go.
Well, people don't even worry about that. Whoa. They're worried about the stallion.
So what the hell's the difference between a stallion and a horse?
Full
speed.
A stallion is a horse with its nuts.
Oh. It's got balls.
Basically, yeah.
Balls.
Like that, stallions are the ones that like.
My horse has no balls. It sucks.
I thought you were all about bonding with him.
No, it's junk. This can get turned into cat food.
Well, normally it's glue, it's not cat food.
No, it's just his hoops.
Oh, okay. Well, the rest of them, cats just eat them?
Yep, cats will eat anything.
That's the thing, you never even really see cats in this game other than big cats.
Why are you going
to circle? It's confusing you. Taking the wrong way.
Oh,
slammed into you.
Cut him off.
Jump off.
Come with me, dick.
Oh, you got him, okay. He got away and then you jumped on him. No, fuck, I just jumped on him.
Yeah. I'm kind of curious when we'll see like the brains appear.
I don't know, right now you gotta hold of his hair.
This gets all the girls going out here.
Ride him back. Yeah, I can wiggle my stick with the best of them.
Exactly.
Not quite.
He's gonna be here for like 15 minutes.
Takes a little bit.
He's gonna be here till the sun goes down.
3 days later, he's still on this thing. He's dehydrated and dying.
Yeah, he's just old.
There you go.
I guess it still tells me.
Broken. Now you gotta ride him over.
I guess my horse just gets shot or something.
Well, he follows you over.
Nope.
Kind of.
I can't even call him.
No, you can't call him, but you just, like, he'll follow you over there.
That'd be fine if the horse doesn't make it.
Oh, see, he breaks his legs. She's like, oh, he's coming! All his legs break at the same time.
He didn't need those, right? Oh, use power teleportation. Thanks for your help today, Mr. Marston. What do you get paid for, this asshole?
We got some fine horses. You got a stallion.
Is this the most valuable one? Thank you from all
of us. Thank you, ma'am. Well, yeah, it's the best horse out of all of them.
My horse is a better horse than your horse.
Mine's yellow.
Yeah, mine's a piss horse.
The funny thing is, like, she's like, yeah, we got some fine animals. He got the stallion, the rest of them ran away.
Yeah,
nothing like horses herded 6.
Does it matter, like, if you get them?
I feel like you probably just get more honor.
This horse is mine now.
Yeah, it is. You have no saddle yet until you do the save thing. Right now, you're just riding the naked.
These horses have no reproductive organs. I imagine that was like a very pivotal, like, design idea. To like, do we put dicks on horses?
No, they put a shadow between their legs so you can't see it.
Okay, hold on, we're gonna do a good old campsite. Made it.
Done.
I think that was what everyone needed to see there.
Yeah, that was a solid
episode. He doesn't even have a saddle still.
Nope.
We're gonna...
It's a saddleless
we're
horse.
Gonna go to sleep, and this horse is gonna have a saddle when I wake up. Or no, that's another mission. God damn.
Now you actually have to go sleep. This says you were sitting at a campfire. It didn't magically appear while you were sitting there.
Shit. I should've looked away.
Turn away, close your eyes, count.
Yeah, exactly. That's how they do it in the real Wild West.
Well, one day he'll have a saddle. Just won't be today.
It'll be in like 3 years.
Hope people.
Oh, it's a rabbit! Can I...
Oh.
Hold on here. Hold on here. I need me a rabbit.
You lasso a rabbit, that'd be incredible. I highly doubt it's a thing.
That'd be so awesome. Move, you dumb bitch.
Just rips the rabbit in half because it's so tight.
Yeah, just like cuts him.
It's like, well, I skinned it. I mean, the horse is fucking confused.
Can I just, like, throw it up in the air?
Catch a bird, fly away.
Whoa!
Oh, never mind. Ran out of rope. Just letting it go. It's like, well.
Shit. This horse is bomb diggity.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed 27, 8 minutes of horses.
All the horse porn you can handle.
Oh.
I'm gonna ride. This is a horse.
Oh, shit. Well, we'll see you guys next time, Wild.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z.
Is... Oh, I got him!
Oh, you actually did?
Yeah.
The hell do you
get
do
out of
that?
The way! Oh, no!
You lost him.
He's oh, gone. Damn it!
Oh, we was... Wait a minute, we might not be done yet. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay.
Fucking hate you, horse!
Oh, no! Okay, you shot over.
Uh-oh.
Mister, they're about to hang my buddy and he ain't done nothing wrong. Uh-oh. You gotta help.
Wow, we can't just... Come here, horse!
Call the stranger.
Where's my horse? Horse! I'm gonna call you Mord Fustang.
Get on. Go!
Go, 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 go.
Okay, well, episode ain't over yet. We got some shit to do.
We have 6 bullets and 66 in my satchel.
666?
Yeah. Where are we going, bro? Oh, shit, I don't have the Deadeye yet. God damn it.
Does that come up? I thought that. I think you just had that immediately.
No. You need to unlock it. Uh-oh. I'm gonna need to go.
Well, so and then they're gonna make the horse run, and then he doesn't. Yeah, somebody help. So shoot the rope.
I'm trying. My
oh,
horse.
Oh, yeah, this is the one you were talking about.
Fuck.
Shoot the rope for the victim. He's dead. Yep, he died.
Fuck. This is so stupid. Ugh.
I think I died too, so it's fine.
God damn it! Everybody died.
Nobody knows.
I'm really surprised I didn't die.
Well, no, you got up under a couple guys' chins.
Yeah, I know. Do you have a lot of money? Is that why he's being hung? Like, this is stupid. Horse, come here.
Everybody had about $4.
Damn it. Thanks, horse. Okay, now.
Now we're done.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh.
Bum-ba-da!
And fade to black.
Fantastic.